Can't believe we're out here, bro.
Hold on.
What? Resting your back?
Just as I thought.
What?
You want an instant 2-minute break while taking off your pack? You're leaned against a tree. Angry body 45. Huh?
That works. That works.
At least the terrain is soft.
This is amazing. Oh, that adds the weight right back when you get off. Who do you think invented these trails? I guess some guy named... Must have been some guy named Philip, no?
Oh, you're talking, okay.
Well, somebody had to make a trail and design it. Yeah.
I didn't really check the background behind each name.
It's got to be somebody that just said, hey, this is a trail that goes here.
Maybe there's a plaque at the summit.
Oh, probably. Maybe.
We gotta prove we summited.
Oh, we never asked, eh?
Well, I'll call on the top of the mountain. I'll say I'm here now. What do I do?
Lots of chipmunks. I'm okay with chipmunks. Make all the difference in the world, eh?
Yep. I can't imagine doing this without technicals.
The core has to be pretty fucking good for that. First obstacle. Oh, I don't want to do this without glasses. Oh boy. Okay. Loose rocks. Too big of a rock to jump. Practice putting your full foot down, eh?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Before, I was overusing my
toes.
My toes, but no.
It's really good practice to just make it a habit, because once we get to the scrambling, that's what you gotta do.
And you gotta need your toe strength for the scrambling, I'm sure.
And you're gonna need every kind of strength for scrambling. It's gonna be a full body workout. You think they would come in with chainsaws and at least clear the path?
Well, this is part of the trail, man. This is makes it difficult. These are part of the obstacles.
I think there's enough obstacles without big logs in the way.
Next, what are you asking them to do? Take out the rocks, take out the roots.
Ah, if they're doing it, they might as well, right? Put an escalator.
An escalator would be nice. Or the things they have at the airport.
Here we go. Small steps, bud.
Imagine mountain biking the Great Range.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I can understand mountain biking down, up. Are you nuts? I'd get a helicopter, airlift me up, and then bike down.
There's the fun in the head.
Coming down this on a mountain bike is going to be hard enough. Without killing yourself. Yeah.
Much easier when you go slower.
Oh yeah. Holy fuck, this is kicking my ass.
Yep. Want to break it up over here? 5 minutes?
Where?
Just here.
Okay. Sounds good. You really feel the fucking weight after you take it off, eh? Part of me just says, fuck it, no backpack ever. Sleep in the fucking ground. Bring up a sleeping bag. You sleep in that. That's it.
The good thing is that when we go on our trip, the new route I wanted to take with camping at the same spot we camped in the first night, now we can do what we said. We can go set up camp at camp one, bring up half our gear in our bag, do the Marcy and all that, come back down, pack our stuff, and we'll only bring our big packs for the last section of it. That's a thought.
I don't think they connect when you're going to Marcy, though. I think they connect when you're doing these ones.
They connect. There's a path that goes from one side of the range to the other.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Or we just pack lighter.
That's it. It seems like they are quite packed heavily. You gonna play around with this more?
Yep. I'm gonna put it down one.
Isn't that where you had it before though?
I had it on the medium. Actually here.
Oh, we're almost halfway up.
Well, it's been constant, the ascent.
Yeah, it's going to be a little harder going up now.
I have to wash this off. It's probably washed off with soap.
Alright, we're at 290 meters up right now.
What do I have to go to?
You don't want to know. You really don't want to know. We need to go to 830. Another 500 meters up. But we are about halfway up.
Let's do it because I think the weather's going to change. You want another 2 minutes? I want to make it up to Scramble. fucking thing isn't working.
No.
I guess you'll sneeze in a minute. Slowly, slowly. We're gonna have a full view of the whole range.
You have to make it up there first. You're in better shape than me, I gotta admit. This is kicking my ass.
If we have to go half the speed, we go half the speed. Like I said, even if we spend double the time than we're supposed to be doing this one, the other two are easy. Easier.